How many used with question words? Whenever a person wishes to ask a question, which in Mandarin contains the word 多, meaning many, such as 多少, how many, 多久, how long, 多大, how big, 多长, how long or what length, etc., the sign used should be how many rather than many. Although this sign, like the signs for other numbers, should be placed after the word to be made interrogative. Therefore, 多久, how long a time, is signed long plus how many, etc.